Ya, jina langu ni Jackson Kiptim Keitan. Those are my three names. I am a retired public servant. So I joined Skyline Circle 27th September 1999, and I was elected appointed director by the board members or by the delegates on 29th April 2005. I was given the post of vice chair, where I am still serving to date. So when I joined Skyline, you know, I had a lot of background information on credit management, because the two institutions where I used to work before used to lend money and collect money, and we were dealing with farmers. So it was just continuation of the same. So I spent a lot of my time training the staff in Skyline on credit management. Farming is a very profitable activity. It only needs somebody to be devoted. You need to spare time, your energy, and there is money actually, there's money in the farming. Even this guy bought with a loan from Skyline. Skyline has assisted us in very many ways. First of all, in our farming activities here, we have been borrowing loans to develop the farm. Maintaining a farm is not a cheap affair. You need a lot of liquidity, you need money all the time to keep your animals moving and producing milk.
Skyline Circle, passion for excellence.